A man who threw concrete and a pipe at Pittsburgh police will get more than 3 years in prison. A federal judge sentenced Andrew Augustiniak Duncan to 41 months. His actions injured two Pittsburgh police officers during the downtown riot on May 30th of last year.